Hey everybody, this is Javier with Corpus Soto Reptiles.
And wife.
And wife. So this is the video. We made it. We've gotten up to 122 subscribers.
Whoop whoop.
So great job, guys.
Thank you.
We appreciate the support and all the subscribers. Thank you very much.
And all the comments.
Loving all the comments. We really appreciate all the comments you guys leave.
We're very blessed.
Yes, we are very blessed. And we thank all of you for participating in our videos and, you know, leaving those comments below. So, if you notice, I do have another friend here. This is Adrian Gonzalez.
It's the wife snake.
This is the wifey snake.
My special boy.
We are extremely huge.
Bigly.
Dodger fans. We're big time Dodger fans since we were wee little.
Not you were.
Well,
it's all right.
So,
squeeze, Adrian, squeeze.
This is Mr. Gonzalez. Mm-hmm. Unfortunately, he was on the DL for a while and doesn't want to go nowhere. Mm-mm. And he was, he is one of our original purchases when we first started into ball pythons. And we got him as a really small hatchling.
Mm-hmm.
And he was a pet shop story. So I know a lot of you have heard a lot of horror stories from the pet shops. He and another one that we got from the pet shop.
Mm-hmm. Picky Penny.
Yes, Penny. My wife's favorite one.
Favorite.
Backstory, she got bit by her.
Mm-hmm.
So,
can't have two blondes in the house.
Yes, now we have two blondes in the house.
Mm-hmm.
So, Penny and Mr. Gonzalez here were kind of rescued from that pet shop because they were not being taken care of very well.
And Corporal Soto has a very soft heart.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. He's a wonderful pet person. After he met me and I taught him about pets. They're our family friends, not pets.
Yes. So, we rescued them from that pet shop. Mm-hmm. They weren't doing so hot and they looked like maybe some
tender loving care.
Yeah.
Okay, so.
So, on to our
giveaway.
Our giveaway, the prize possession.
I'm gonna zoom in on her.
Go ahead.
This is Sugar Baby.
For all that you don't know, she's been named Sugar Baby.
Because she's so sweet.
Mm-hmm. She is the sweetest girl I've ever seen.
Your little face in there.
Mm-hmm. She is very...
Well, oh, she don't... Oh, you're not the snake charmer. I am.
Yes.
With her Lady Gaga eyeliner.
Literally, she does not move with my wife. When she holds her, she can pet her on her head.
Mm-hmm.
And she will not move at all. Not
but
one
she,
bit.
She opens up though.
Yeah.
She unballs.
She does.
She's so pretty.
And you can, I don't know if you can tell, but she is just gorgeous.
She has pink blushing. That may be the light. Oh, you can see a little bit of her pink blushing.
Yeah. And she is
mm-hmm.
awesome. She is.
Pinky Lee.
She is very awesome.
How much does she weigh now, honey bunny?
So right now she is at 106 grams.
106 grams?
Yes, ma'am.
That's what? 800 shy of breeding? Oh my god, let me get a picture of Adrian. He's looking for his pineapple.
Isn't he?
It's okay, baby. Mommy didn't desert you.
Well, this guy climbed all over me.
Uh-huh. Maybe he'll poo on you. They won't pull on me either. Yes, Puig does. Okay, so she weighs how many grams again? I'm sorry,
babe.
She
weighs 106
grams. 106
grams.
Yes, and that's how many away from breedable status?
Oh, she's way far from breedable status.
Well, what's the number for breedable? I forgot.
1500.
Oh, she is. How many sheds has she had?
She has
had. Oh, you look like a Mexican right now. Your little sombrero. Your little sombrero. Okay, whatever. How many sheds has she has?
So she has had. Why do I feel like I have a bonnet on?
You look like you have a little sombrero. That's why I what I said. What I said.
Okay. He is so distracted.
Oh, he is so gonna go in your glasses.
Isn't he?
He's there, like, hey.
Come on.
He's looking for the pineapple.
He is looking for the pineapple.
Aww.
Oh, he's going into my eye. So.
You want me to take him from you, or are you cool?
No, he's fine.
Oh, you're a pirate now. Oh my god. So crazy. Okay, focus, babe. Focus. Focus. Take one for the team. Take one for the team. Multitask, man. You could do it. You're a Marine. Bring out the Marine. Oh, now you have a mustache. Or a snake mustache.
It's all over.
Well, wouldn't you? Living in a little Tupperware hut? Okay. Oh, where's Sugar Baby going? Okay.
Alright, settle down.
You got it under control?
Mm-hmm. So.
So, how many sheds?
She's on...
Since hatchling?
She's on her second shed. She's going on three.
Oh, she's in a little bit of shed right now, honey?
She's going to start shed, going into shed.
Okay. And what size ratties does she eat?
She is feeding on a little bit bigger than a pinky.
So like a pinky plus?
Yes.
Okay. How many does she eat a week?
She eats once a week.
Once a week.
She's eating on every Sunday.
Every Sunday. Okay.
And she's doing really well. She hasn't had a need for any assisting or anything like that.
Good.
She's doing everything on her own very well.
Oh, she's a big girl already.
Mm-hmm.
What about her mommy and daddy?
She's had three meals. So far.
Oh.
And what was your question?
Her mommy and daddy, so they know her genetics?
Well, she's a black pastel.
Oh, black pastel.
Yeah.
Her mommy was?
Her mommy is a black pastel.
And her puppy?
Her daddy was a Mojave.
Mojave.
See, she is the sibling. She is the sibling of the black magic that I have posted on my Instagram.
A descendant. Ooh, big words.
Yes.
Big words.
Busting out the dictionary.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So,
the giveaway.
Part of the giveaway. So, yes, this is the giveaway video. Sorry, I got a little sidetracked there.
What do you want me to get?
The giveaway. So, this is the giveaway video. So,
giveaway.
We're going to, so like, you don't have to subscribe because you've already subscribed, but like the video and leave a comment. And the topic of the comment will be which one of our
collectibles?
Snakes, which one of our snakes from our collection do you like the most and why? So that's the topic of the comment. Alright, on to the shout-outs. First off, we want to shout out TNT Balls. TNT Balls, they have a great channel. Look them up.
No comment. High five in the chamber. awesome name.
Anyways.
Awesome
they have
name.
A great channel. They have a great channel. They have great content. They have awesome videos. And they have some pretty awesome ball pythons as well.
Do you have any corals?
I believe they do, yes.
I like corals.
Another one that I want to, the Python Burrow. Python Burrow has been one of our subscribers since we started.
The get-go?
Yes.
Whoop whoop.
Yep.
Whoop whoop. Hoorah!
And they do actually awesome videos. They have some great, great animals on in their collection. Check them out. And they also have some how-to videos as well. So,
like how to what?
how to set up your ball python.
Oh, the tutorials?
That kind of stuff, yes.
Nice.
Yes, they do. They do.
You should
well.
Do those, honey bunny.
We will.
Oh, we. Now it's we all of a sudden.
Oh, mm-hmm. It's always been we.
Uh-huh. After the popularity contest, it's been me. Okay, next shout out, baby.
Not to forget, also, always evolving pythons. They've been a subscriber since the beginning as well. And check out, they have, oh my god, they have hundreds of ball pythons.
Hi, turtle.
All kinds of morphs. Yeah, hi, turtle. Hi, Ace. Hi, Audrey.
The baby girl, Audrey.
And, of course, Miguel.
Miguel. Big M.
Yes, the next shout out that we're doing is for Adam and Eve Reptiles. And Adam and Eve Reptiles, they're kind of one of the first ones that I started subscribing to.
Why, honey?
Honestly, I don't know. Oh. I think I just stumbled upon one of their videos.
Oh.
And it was the Volta video. And it just, the amount of knowledge that he had on that specific gene was pretty...
Out of the park, huh?
Yeah, he was out there with it.
Okay.
And so, yeah, he has great content. He has some pretty awesome breedings going on currently. And, you know, I don't want to spoil all the fun, but go check out his channel and check out his videos, subscribe, and you're definitely gonna be happy with what he's got going on there.
Look how good Sugar Baby's being.
She is. She's just really
good,
calm,
little baby.
Really chill, really mellow.
She's a good snake.
A very good snake.
If you have small children, she'd probably be perfect.
Oh, yeah.
She's so mellow.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, last shout out.
And the last but not least would be Gray's Reptiles. Gray's Reptiles has,
like 50 Shades of Grey?
well, I don't know. No.
G-R-E-Y?
G-R-A-Y.
A-Y. Oh, yes. Fancy.
Yes. Not mm-hmm. that kind of gray. Not the shades.
Like the shades.
But,
there goes Mr. Gonzalez.
Nevertheless, he has a great channel as well. Check his channel out. Definitely is a must-see. Definitely is a must-see. He's got some pretty good, I'm not going to say pretty good, pretty great pairings that he has. I think he's hatched out.
He's hatched out?
Well, not him.
You're so funny.
His ball python. His ball python.
So crazy.
He has a couple of clutches that are going to hatch or just hatched, I'm not too sure.
Mm-hmm.
So check those out, they're pretty awesome pairings. And yeah, he has some pretty good content as well. And that's pretty much all for the shout outs on this one.
Whoop whoop.
And just to mention a quick
Let me zoom in on that. Make sure Corporal Soto.
That is the
very nice.
This is the t-shirts. We are selling the t-shirts.
Back then?
Yes.
No, work it. Work it, Sasha. Work it.
So,
you better work.
We do have
we'll be right back. I saw it.